Westcliff Oaks. I'm a fourth year mechanical engineering student from Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Today I'm volunteering for ASME, that's American Society of Mechanical Engineers. We've got 6 exhibits. They're all in the category Fluids Are Fun. And I'm volunteering at the laminar flow table. Like, you see these lines? These are streamlines. If you could see the air flying around an airplane, it would look a lot like this. I think the best part of being involved with Imaginary IT is seeing the kids' reactions. I love seeing how receptive they are. Some of them, they understand the concepts right away, and some of them, they just have fun with it. I always ask, like, oh, you should consider being an engineer. It's a great field to get into. There needs to be more engineers, especially you don't see that many women in it at all. Sometimes girls don't think of it at first, so I'd love to be a role model. It's great to get the community involved with topics like math and engineering. Those are topics that are normally understated, so it's awesome to get that message across. I love working with other students. I joined ASME because I wanted the applied background, but I found that's when I've had the most fun because I'm not only doing engineering, but at the same time, I'm having fun with my friends, so engineering can be a blast. The more you put into something, the more you get out of it. And until you realize how hard you work on something, you really grow and learn a lot from that. And you learn to love what you're working on. And it's a great experience.